Here we go. Minute 18 to play. It just got electric in here. Empty net. This one comes bouncing towards Kalka. Goes wide right of the net. Needs to go on for the faceoff. To Fairman. Fairman pushing through the slot. Fairman reaches through. Genesis behind the net. 4, 3, 2, 1. Fairman clears the puck. And that's going to be the game. Lisa piling up on Kalka. Probably not going to be able to bring them to that pile. Iser, champion of the Hockey Valley Tournament 10U-A Division with a 2-1 victory over the Genesis Hockey Club.
Here. And so, your 10U-A Division, 40th annual Hockey Valley Tournament champions, St. Collins Icers.